Matthew 6, verse 11 says, "Give us this day our daily bread." You know, when we were in France, we used to jokingly pray that prayer every morning before we'd walk to a French bakery. But here in America, Wonder Bread doesn't excite me as much as French bread did. So what does that mean, give us this day our daily bread? We do not need to beg God for anything, any more than a child needs to beg his human father for daily bread. When we pray, give us this day our daily bread, the words daily bread, they represent our daily needs, our food, our clothing. Here's one you may not have thought of, our relaxation. You know, I know more and more people that have a hard time relaxing. They're so keyed up all the time, so busy all the time. Well, give us this day our daily relaxation. Also, our guidance. Our daily bread is guidance. It's health, but it's whatever you need at a given time to fulfill your divine potential and to express more of God in your life. When we pray with gratitude, knowing that God is our instant, constant, and unfailing supply, we clear the way in our thinking for God's supply to come through, and it does. Such a prayer wipes out all fear thoughts, all doubt thoughts, all anxiety thoughts about the fulfillment of our daily needs. And it centers our faith in God and directs our attention away from appearances to the invisible source of all supply. When our needs arise, well, we remember God is the supply that we need for our every need. Let us remember that we don't have to plead God for our good. Rather, by keeping uppermost in our mind the realization that God is our unfailing support and our source of our supply, we clear the way for the answer to our prayers. We thank God today that God is fulfilling our daily needs. Whatever those daily needs are, God is at hand.